it's well known from population studies that mortality rates and health rates are affected by how much we move. Not moving has major negative effects. You lose muscle mass, you become insulin resistant, you generally put on weight, and all of these factors will contribute to poor recovery. So these relationships between ill health and mortality rates are quite strong, but the mechanistic basis of those relationships are unknown. And that's where we're hoping to bring major insight. We're going to use MR imaging to get a multi-organ perspective of the interaction between physical activity and health. And of course, you can put someone in a magnet and study them at rest. But the best way to manifest disease or poor health is to stress the system. So we're now going to do that at a multi-organ level inside a magnet, so we can look at the effect of exercise on brain oxygen extraction, for example, or cardiac output, or liver metabolic flux.
We're performing a VO2 max test, or a test of cardiorespiratory fitness, but we're doing so in a supine position. And the reason why is we want to be able to determine what cardiorespiratory fitness is, but also we want to set a relative intensity to then examine multi-organ systems in an MRI scanner. So here we have an exact replica of the MRI bed, as well as an ergospect or cardio stepper that we would use to set a relative intensity for exercise while we're conducting a scan of the cardiac system and also of the brain.
So we can look at how blood flow changes during exercise for both the heart and the brain, and how they might relate to each other, and then how that can relate to the structural measures that we take at rest. So we can look at brain volume and different brain metrics and relate them to how the blood is flowing through the brain during exercise.
By doing it during exercise, you increase the sensitivity of the measure enormously, of being able to detect some maladaptation in metabolism. We're trying to see, are there ways in which physical activity levels influence different organs in the body? And can we optimize physical activity levels to try and make recovery optimal following injury? This really is a multidisciplinary project. It will involve doctors, nurses, laboratory scientists, physicists. That's a real strength of Nottingham. We really do have a lot of expertise in human physiology, metabolism, imaging, and it will bring innovation to the NRC research. It will show a path that will lead to much more impactful research. And it's something that the NRC will harness to bring much better insight in terms of patient recovery than we currently have.